something, Christopher. Morgan Stern. At first I didn't think that I was caught enough to bleed. Then I saw my secrets getting swallowed by the sea. You made me an orphan. I spent my entire life mourning a father I thought died in front of my eyes.
You said my mother didn't care about me. Your mother feared you. She wanted you dead.
We were trained to do the impossible. I taught you.
You taught me not to feel.
You made me this way!
If anyone can take him down, it's me.
I have always, always cared about you.
Do not lie to me.
You are my greatest achievement, Jace.
I'm not your achievement, I'm your son.
You have always been my greatest creation, son.
For Clary.
Clary doesn't care about you.
Yes, she does.
Oh, don't you dare.
You are the one that she despises. I am her brother. She loves me.
Lack of oxygen getting to your brain, is it?
He left you.
You'll be back for me. I will come back for you. I promise.
He abandoned you again.
He came back for me, though. It kind of makes me his favorite son, doesn't it? Oh.
You are trying to goad me into a fight.
It is working!
I'm trying to find out who's the best JC once and for all.
You know, for a split second, when I found those journals, I actually felt sorry for you.
With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's good.